Stand by. All right, we're underway the second portion of this event. A 15-minute time cap. Our gentlemen, onto those rogue sandbags first. Sticking with those 150-pounders for three synchronized squats and 150-foot sandbag carry. While the ladies are off on that 500-meter stadium run before they switch it up. Each of our pairs, the male and the female pairs, have run twice. A 15-minute time cap in the second portion. On the big clock, we're going to go to 25 minutes. We saw these athletes carrying those sandbags and running what I would call a suicide sprint. Sideline to sideline. Now we're going to take it off the football field and we're going to run stadiums up and down about three different times. As our first set of ladies now making it down that first set of stairs. Sin City CrossFit.
Come on,
for Sin City CrossFit. 30 reps in. They'll make their way across the field. Right next to them, lane number 12, Team Mexico. Making their way down. So Sin City CrossFit, the gentleman, sitting in that number one position. Reversal of sound in lane number one. They'll be in that number two position. Lane number 12 is Team JP. 13 is Windy City. I apologize. But right now, those sets of guys looking to finish it out. As it looks like a team down on the other end already finished out, Mike. That's right. Sin City 1. Versal is 2. And CFFA Strong, you're 1, 2, and 3. As the guys wait for the ladies to make their way through that stadium run. 3 minutes in. 12 minutes remaining as we're set to complete the first round here of essentially a four-rounder. Two rounds for the guys, two rounds for the ladies. So it goes 1, Fast Factory, 2, Coliseum Strength, and 3, Sin City CrossFit. At the beginning of round number 2. Just a reminder, Mike, the squats must be synchronized so both athletes must reach the bottom and the top of the squat. Synchronization. You mentioned it, a couple of our teams trying to battle it out halfway through. The first set of squats here for the ladies. We got about 10 minutes remaining. They can finish it underneath the cap. 15 reps in for the ladies of Fast Factory, and they're coming in to stay out in front on that second run. Your leaders going into this third round. We'll see if they can hang on to it. Just a handful of reps remaining for the guys on those 30 synchronized squats.
Kansas City here making their way down the football field. They're here in lane at number 7. City CrossFit right now. Heat leaders. Sin City dropping the bags, gotta make their way back to the other side of the field. At the 21-minute mark, 4 minutes remaining. Athletes, 4 minutes remaining.
Thank you.